Hello, I'm Laurel Hart Westover, Executive Director of the Cortland County Council of Churches and the Cortland Interfaith Association. The video you are about to watch is an expression of inclusiveness, a concept which is sorely needed in much of today's society. The piece we are singing is called At This Table, which was written by Jonas, Myrin and Idena Menzel and arranged for choir and piano by Audrey Snyder. As is stated on the website belovedcommunion.org, the song represents a vision of meals where people who are different from each other do the hard work of welcoming each other across boundaries of race, culture, religion, sexual orientation, and more. It is noteworthy that Menzel is Jewish and Myrin is Christian. They have worked together to create an image of openness and acceptance during a time when animosity and self-righteousness hinder the development of constructive conversations among people of diverse backgrounds. And indeed, the people assembled here to sing this piece come from both Christian and Jewish faith traditions. The language used here is non-sectarian, providing no specific religious connotations other than the implication that we are meant to love one another, to listen to each other, and acknowledge that we can value our differences just as much as we take joy in our similarities. One could imagine that the table referenced here is communion, or perhaps a Seder, or an evening meal during Ramadan. However one looks at it, the piece is an interfaith expression designed to reach a wide audience working hard to come to an understanding of our common or communal humanity, creating a space where, as is stated in the text, everyone is welcome. The Council of Churches and the Interfaith Association wish to extend a sincere expression of gratitude to Mr. Joe Ford, music director at Homer Congregational Church, for his technical expertise in combining the individual efforts of these singers into a virtual choir. You are welcome to use this video in worship settings, in other settings, or personally simply enjoy it. If you use it in public settings, please credit the composers of the piece. We hope you enjoy this rendition of At This Table.
Forgiven is enough for everyone. church.
Yeah.